dereliction of duty at the highest level. And I think Joe Biden deserves to be impeached because he's abandoned thousands of Afghans who fought with us, and he's going to abandon some American citizens.
I think he ought to be removed using the 25th Amendment. Even some Democrats have even talked about that, or even an impeachment.
It is time for action. Impeach Biden, impeach Kamala Harris, and throw in the Secretary of State if you can get him back from vacation.
President Biden, Secretary Austin, and General Milley should resign or also face impeachment.
Hey, last night on Twitter, I called for Joe Biden to be impeached and removed.
If this isn't a case for really taking seriously impeaching Biden, I don't know what is. We're seeing on the national, on the world stage, a humanitarian crisis like we've never seen before.
It's the federal government's responsibility to protect the citizens of the United States, and in particular the states in the United States, from an invasion. And in my judgment, that is also an impeachable offense.
They're all throughout this administration is a dereliction of duty and a refusal to abide by the laws of this land. And that's what impeachment is for. America is less safe under the leadership of this administration.
So there's so many investigations mm-hmm. planned. I think people would be remiss to say, oh, Kevin McCarthy would never do it.
And we can and we will impeach Joe Biden.